We are hours away from the Iowa caucuses, and Democratic candidates are making a last-minute blitz across the state, throwing a wrench into the race, the impeachment trial. Democratic senators running for president have had to divide their time between Iowa and Capitol Hill, and the trial resumes today. The latest CBS News poll shows former Vice President Joe Biden and Senator Bernie Sanders in a dead heat. The Kansas City Chiefs are finally Super Bowl champs again. The last time they won was 50 years ago. The Chiefs' Patrick Mahomes became the youngest quarterback to win Super Bowl MVP. He helped his team erase a 10-point deficit with three consecutive touchdown drives in the fourth quarter. And speaking of the Super Bowl, you might be missing some coworkers today. A survey from the Workforce Institute shows an estimated 17.5 million American workers will skip work today, the most since it began keeping track in 2005. About 11 million employees are using pre-approved time off, but nearly 5 million are calling out sick, even though they're not really ill. So be honest, have you ever missed work after the big game? Let us know in the comments. I'm Laura Podesta. Those are the stories we're keeping our eye on. See you tomorrow.